He who makes a beast of himself gets rid of the pain of being a man.
Shh.